Hello, Roosevelt community. My name is Miss Loza, and I am the teacher librarian. I'm going to tell you a little bit about our library services and our services, our digital services during remote learning. First of all, a little about me. This is a beautiful picture of our library. I am a teacher librarian, and also I have taught history in the district. I have office hours Monday through Friday from 9 to 11. You can contact me on email to set up an appointment. I'm the advisor for the ukulele team, the book club, and the poetry club. And what I do is I'm a certificated teacher librarian. I manage the library, the collection, and I also go into classrooms to teach how to use the library, how to research, and also media literacy, looking at different kinds of media, the news media, and how we can understand them. Our website is erhsmustanglibrary.weebly.com, and we are also very active on Instagram and Twitter at erhs_library. We have a library code of conduct. It is posted on our website. You can read through it, but we outline a student responsibility using our technology and in remote learning our ERHS devices. We stress safety, engaging safely on social media, online, and respect. We talk about how to respectfully engage in your classrooms, respectfully engage on Zoom, and the library code of conduct, of course, applies when we go back to school also. On September 14th, we are starting a curbside pickup of library materials, so you can go on to your MyCNUSD in Destiny and reserve a book. We will place it on hold for you, and every Monday you can come between 9 and 2 to pick up the book. I have our safety guidelines outlined here, and they're also posted on our website. We have a very nice collection of ebooks and audiobooks through our OverDrive Sora. You can also download it as an app. You can listen to the book right on your phone, or if it's an ebook, you can read it on your phone. Again, more information about our OverDrive collection is on our website. And we have three very good information databases. We have ProQuest, which is a research database. It gives our students access to literally millions and millions of articles. We have Britannica, which is an information database. It has articles, primary sources, and access to the New York Times. And we have a database about books called Teaching Books, which gives information about books and authors. And here are all of our digital resources. All of these are linked to our website. There's video tutorials on how to access everything. And thank you. I hope to see everyone soon. And please reach out to me via email if you need any help with any of your classes.